Hey, stranger. Not ready yet.
Do you need protection? Watch yourself.
your troubles. Jade Serpent.
Sound is the most heavily fortified Alliance stronghold on the continent. We cannot hesitate or lose focus. Strike quickly!
such one.
You be careful, man.
Okay, is that better? Yeah, I had forgotten that happened last time. Shit. God, I'm sorry, guys. Okay, so apparently then none of the announcements I made at the start of the stream count. I'll have to put a note in the video description when I export this to YouTube. God damn it! Ah! But, yeah. Stop it. Fucking Windows. But yeah, what I was saying before we get back to the game is that next week I will be taking time off from streaming and from most of gaming. I will be getting my work for the semester done because I am in college, so I'm going to be finishing up my last unit for the semester, and I'm doing it through online courses, so I'm just going to be getting it done and done, just out of the way. So that's where I will be next week, until an unspecified day. You know, it'll be done when it's done. Until then, do not forget to join my Discord server, because I will be talking in there. Do not forget to follow me on Twitter, Tumblr, and player.me, at least, because I will also announce there when I'm done. Follow me on all the social media things. Just scroll down my channel. You will see that it's there's this little section that says social media, so go find me on all those things. Go follow me on all those things. Stay up to date, stay apprised. And also, in a bit less than 3 weeks, I will also not be here. I will be out of state. I will be over in another state, staying with Hollandvar, and I may not have a webcam for that, so you will be back to just listening to the sound of my voice, most likely. I might be able to use webcam while I'm there, because there's this little camera thingy attached into Hollandvar's computer, and he might insist that I use his for streaming, because he's so nice like that. So that's what I announced at the start of the stream. I'm probably gonna have to go back and clip this, you know, put it up as like a little vlog clip. But yeah, that's what I tried to say and totally forgot to check the mic. I'm so sorry. I should have learned by now that every time before you go live, always check and recheck your settings. Because disaster strikes. Anyway, thank you, Brom, for letting me know about that, or else I would have just probably kept on streaming with no mic, and that would have been bad. So, let's get back to game, yeah. Okay. Thank you, Brom. Mwah. Okay, what do we got? Crawl to victory. Oh, fuck that one. Ah, I don't want to do it, but I will. I will do it for the XP. The XP is good. I don't want to do it. Do it for the horde. Fuck the horde. I don't want to do it. Will they aggro me? Can I get the moss? Can I? Shit. There we go. Woohoo! Come on, jump. Very good, yes. Not so good, don't. Don't do that. Okay, apparently that is not the way. We are trying to find the way. Alliance is digging in its heels. Everyone forward! No rest or rations until they're driven out. Wow, that's a bit harsh, Usha. My dinner, I had a bunch of vegetables that I had to cook before they went bad, so now I have this giant bowl of cooked vegetable mush, and it tastes awesome. Looks Looks like somebody blazed through here already. Oh, you want me? Come get me. Come get me, loser. I got 666 XP for that. If you insist. Take your soul. Bad. All the bad. That's a badness. Running. I have no way to escape. None. I must flee for my life. Ah, crap. I'm dead. Well, that's no good. Being here is no good either. I can use glide when I'm dead. That's good because that helps me cover more distance. Fuck, my neck hurts. Nah. I really, really, really need to see my chiropractor this weekend because I am in pain. I am in so much pain. And when my neck got like fucked up last time, that affected the nerve that runs through my arms and hands, controls my arms and hands. And that had me needing chiropractic therapy for a year to fix. Because I could not even log on for an hour to just do world quests. That's how bad my neck and the nerves were fucked up. I can jump anywhere.
You're no match for me.
Says you? I'm gonna come to your bunker. I'm gonna blow it up. Boom! Okay. Now, the rest is pretty straightforward and simple. That's good. I could take the Hellion back, but I really don't wanna. I can just mount up my Water Strider and ride. This is a nice little neutral area. And it goes right into Kul Terrace. So it's funny to have this here. Beer pong. Yeah, why not? Why not? That's a good plan. Rise. Oh, it's a rocket pack. Oh, I don't know quite what to do with this. They had the table all set up for it. Yeah. Up there we go. Da 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 da. Ooh, Skinnables. Siren song. Oh, fuck you. Decent. Now, I can get my flower. Who do I need to kill? You. I need to kill you. That's it for the soldier slain. Now I need to find some grunts to heal. Bandage the grunts. That one is okay. Well, he's dead, so technically he's not okay. Oh! How dare you! That's so rude! Whee! Miss Tara. Nightbot's going a little crazy. I need to set those timers a little bit further apart. Stomp. I stomped him. Right? Yeah, that's three messages in a row from Nightbot. Clearly I mistimed the timers, so I'm gonna need to go back and fix that. Bandage my grunt. Lousy assassin. You darn no mage. And my grunt is dead. Wonderful. Doody-doody-doo. Rest in peace, grunt. Right? Fuck you! I saved him already! What? I didn't save him? How did I not save him? Why did he die? Curse you! Curse you! It's all your fault! My grunt comrade has been avenged. You saved him with death. Okay, great thing about the final quest up there is that it's right along the way to the engineers for battering down the gates. That is refreshingly simple. Okay. Leap. Good girl. Dismount. Jump. Oh, come on. Don't do this to me. There we go.
Oh, this mission is refreshingly simple. There is a dangerous enemy here. Kill it.
Yeah. that's problematic. Oh well.
Another threat to our plans eliminated.
Yay! My Heart of Azeroth has upgraded. That's nice. Ugh, come on, let me up. Let me up. Let me up. Ugh. I just got hit with frost by a flower. Ooh, you have not collected this appearance. At least you didn't fall all the way down, yeah.
I can't use that.
What? What? I can't? Oh, you have collected this appearance. Well, make up your mind, game! Sheesh, don't play mind games on me. Yeesh. Now, need to find those engineers. I need to leave party. Yay. There we go. Let me in. Let me in. What the fuck? No! Why is it doing this to me today? Why must I fall down cliffs? Rolling over the seventh legion, la-di-da-di-da. Ooh, it's a flower. I may have to come back and pick it later. All your barricades go boom before me. Woohoo! I was doing Drust the Fax Ma'am achievement earlier today and fell down the mountain. Wow. Oof. Oof, that's rough. That's rough. Where's the dude? Where's the dude? I need a dude to kill. Come on, I know the invasion is not over yet. Where is Captain Briggs? There is Captain Briggs. Okay, back to Dazar'alor. Then I can head to Nazmir for a little bit. One carrot piece doesn't want to cooperate. Yeah, come on. Burt's Bees Moisturizing Lip Balm Vanilla Bean. Smells good. Tastes good too. But don't lick it. Don't be a dummy and lick it like I was when I was a child. I want to do that one with the devotees of Bonsamdi there. It's close by. Why, hello. Why, hello. It's flowers. Come on. Up the little hillock. Of sorrows. That sounds so sad. Good one. Good one, Brom. You come to spend some time with old Bonsamdi? I love Bonsamdi. Oh my god. They did such a fantastic job of characterizing him. Oh. It was amazing. It is amazing. And he was so disappointed when Talanji refused to give him the head of the war chief. That was just adorable. Ugh, allergies. Spring allergies. No fun. Hello, who's Karen? Who is this Perrin? Is it someone in my guild? Oh, yeah, it is. It's, Alfie's friend. Da 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 da. Okay. So. Burn the corpses. Light the ritual torches. Get the ritual powder. Okay. Sad thing about Fel Rush is it's a combat ability, so I can't use it constantly to dash around if I don't want to aggro everything. Vile spew. She spewed on me. Ew. Samdi might be one of my favorite NPCs in the game. Oh, for sure. For sure, one of mine. Yeah, that was one of the things that me and my fellow Perished were part of an RP group called the Perished. That was one of the things that we were most looking forward to, was seeing how Bon Samdi was going to turn out. And he turned out perfect. He was exactly the way that all of us collectively imagined him and characterized him. We practically sang. We were so happy. Ugh, I really don't like this climate. It's so dry and it gives me acne and I hate it here. I love being with my family. I just hate the climate. It's terrible for me. It's killing me. It's so polluted and full of funk and filth and blah. Okay, let's see. What next? Ah, the last torch. Okay. I'll get that later. Hiya! Free my spirit, please! I will. Ye shall be free, citizen. Okay, that's the ritual powder. Oh, do I need to burn the corpses? Fuck! I need to burn the corpses. Well, how negligent of me. Whee! Come to me. Come to me and I shall free ya all. I can kill a couple more people and turn in these quests before I have to head back to the port and get that added buff. Burn the corpse. 5 more. That's a bunch of worshippers. One more. Can I get it done? Can I get it done? I believe I can. I believe I can. Yes. Perfect. Now to turn these in while I still can. Right. Kelvax is home. Kelvax's soul be bound to 3 phylacteries protected by his voodoo. Even if you destroy him, he just be reforming in them. Me old power be returning after you lit them torches. I be able to enchant this powder that allow you to go through Kelvax's voodoo. Find these phylacteries and bring them to me. We gonna look Kelvax in the eye when we destroy him. I should warn ya, this powder might be messing with your head. You might have some visions after you use it. Be careful. Kelvax be having powerful voodoo on his side, the kind that could kill ya instantly if you're not careful. I know how we can be stopping this magic, but we need bones. Lots of them. We'd be lucky Kelvax be having a large skeleton army. I need you to be going out there and collecting their bones. Oh, this troll grammar. Blah, 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 blah. Bring them to me and I prepare them to be used against his voodoo. The Loa are always watching. Always. Okay, I'm gonna head back to the port, get the buff, and then come on back here. I am also going to go AFK for a bit, so see you back here in a minute once that is done. Oh, I've got like less than a minute to hearth back to port. Well, to hearth back to the seal. Masquerade! Oh my god! Hi! Hello! Hi, beautiful. Thank you for bringing this party of 6 to my party. Just waiting for my hearth to cool down so I can go and get buffed. My primal flame saber is not cooperating. Let's see. Ah, good to know that that's where an herb is. Love the coin emoji. Wow. Hello, all of you. Thanks. Mwah. Oh, it's going all right. It's going all right. Just leveling the Demon Hunter. Got about 4 bars before I hit 114. About to get a nice buff for doing the invasion over in Tyrgard Sound. Da 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 da. Yeah. My Demon Hunter looks kind of like a druid. I got her this set from the Trial of Style, and I thought, this looks like a druid, so I found some very nature-looking axes, so now it looks like a druid with horns. What do you ask of these? I will take my ass to the port and then be back with you all in a minute, because I really do need to pee.
Stranger.
Hey peeps, I'm back. Also, don't mind, I'm just tired of having a braid for right now, so I'm just gonna brush it out. Da 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 da. Da da da. My hair has all this nice wave and bounce now. Ta da! Hmm. Most of the styles I prefer have braids because anything that puts a lot of pressure close to my head tends to give me a headache. And I like have to take it out in a matter of minutes. But yeah, braids tend to disperse the pressure all throughout the braid. It's like distribution of tension down the strands. So when I'm doing stuff around the house, like I did today, then I can just, you know, throw my hair into a braid and not worry about it. Okay, that looks good. Back to things. Well, hello, look at this guy. Look at that mug he's got. That's a cool mug. That's a cool mug. All right. To the port. Will give me an XP boost for the next hour. Yay. If I don't hit level 114 within the next hour, I am going to flip a table. I think I will go to Zobal and get the Boon of Ponsamdi before I go south and then finish up with Kelvax. Having a Boon of Aloa is always, well, a boon. Beneficial. Yes, I speak Orcish. Go away. Fucking go away. Spooky woods. I always need to pop my finger joints. They're like constantly tight. I love Zobal and the necropolis. Fantastic places. I love them. I think I'm gonna move this section of my hair back. One sec. it's not constantly in my face. Ta-da! Lost chat. I'm sorry. I am sorry, chat. There we go. It's back up. Talk at me. Hey, asshole! You're standing over the Shrine of Buonsomni, making it impossible to click on. Ugh. Oh, he's on Moon Guard. That explains a lot. No offense to any of you good people on Moonguard, but every server has their stereotypical assholes. Welcome to the Terrace of Sorrows. Retrieve, slay. All these bones, yeast. Found a bunch of bones. Bunch of bones. That's a lot of bones. I'm kind of doing these in reverse order from how I've usually done them on previous characters. I just lobbed a glaive at you. What now? Your soul is mine now. That's the bones. Speaking of bones, gotta pass through these bones. If I even can. Can I? I can. Good. Let's have a look at the flavor text. This phylactery looks like it has been damaged and repaired over the years. Necromantic energy oozes from this jar adorned by a troll skull. Ew. Pristine phylactery. This phylactery looks brand new and is adorned by a blood troll symbol. Let's see. That would be better for me. New boots. Yay. Did you get them bones? We need them if we're gonna stop Kelvax's voodoo. Stop the voodoo. We be ready to kill Kelvax and send his soul to Buonsamdi for judgment. You should know something before you go. Kelvax was our son. That be why Buonsamdi chose us to stop this madness. I not be knowing why Kelvax chose to forsake everything we believed in centuries ago, but here we are. Even without his undead, Kelvax be very powerful. Be prepared. Dis be our shot to end him and find our rest. It is a terrible thing when a parent must act against their own child. Heartbreaking. And I couldn't even contemplate having to do that to one of my own daughters. Okay, this clip is bothering me now. Okay. Hi. Occasionally I'll adjust the camera because unlike the input for XSplit, it doesn't take a very wide shot, so. Sorry if that bothers anyone. Let's go and confront a lich. Hiya!
Hmm.
He will have your soul. Now I have your soul. Here we go. Gather up some star moss. Ooh, and there's treasure. It's probably up there, maybe. Nope, it's in there. Mine! Mine! You can't have it. Can't have it. It's mine. Yay! Pilgrimage scrolls. Let's see here. Yay! What the heck? Seal of the Deceiver. How did I get that? Da-da-da-da-da. Oh, that was from an Order Hall mission. Right. Back in Legion, when this character was flavor of the X-Pack. Come forth, little child of Bonsamdi. Face judgment, boy. It be over. As you can see, Kel'vax be trapped in his phylacteries. All that's left for us to do is to destroy the containers to send him to Bonsamdi for judgment. We couldn't have done this without ya. May Bonsamdi be with ya, and may ye be wise enough to know when to make a deal with him. Heartbreaking. And off they go to the necropolis. Oh, that's sad. Oh, fuck you. You will not have my anchor weed. Damn it. There we go. Ah, anchor weed. What exact rare is this? It's an urn. Urn of Agusu. Let's touch it, see what happens. I am beset by guardians of Agusu. And now I have the Treasure of Agusu, which is a tiny Azurite splinter. Okay. Ooh, flowers. Ah, oh, damn it, come on. Give me a level. I need levels, man. Eek, this water looks so putrid. Zuba. I'ma fight it. Yep, I'ma fight it. I see that. I'ma fight it. I am also gonna get rid of the game music. Something else, courtesy of Spotify. Face itches. Yar. Got him. Let's see if I can make it through here. Oh, hey. There we go. Oh, and I can skin that. Where's the herb? There it is. Sickly Snapjaw. Fuck you! I am going to pick this flower, and there is nothing you can do to stop me. Now I'm gonna skin your hide. Yay! Deeper into Kul'Tiras. It's time for us to further our hold on Kul'Tiras. Return to the Banshee's Wail. From there we shall plan our next course of action. I'm gonna go straight to Tyrogard Sound because every time I have tried to level up with an invasion on this character, well, not every time, but for the last 3 to 4 consecutive times, it's always been interior guard sound. Always been interior guard sound. So that's probably going to be my next foothold, interior guard sound. I should transmog. Maybe sell some crap too. That was from Trial of Style. That was a fun mog. This is my canon look for this character. It's my favorite transmog for her. I look forward to getting rid of wrist and hand pieces. They really don't suit her, in my opinion. Okay. Enough self-admiration. Let's go. Set the alarm for 10, see how I feel at 10, see if I need to kill the stream then or if I can go later, but never later than 10:30 because I have a life that I need to tend to. We all have one of those, or at least we should. Yeah, I got dead skin on my lips. Ugh. So bothersome. Come on. Woo! I love my fist weapons. They're like, ah! Establish another foothold. Are you prepared? War Chief wishes for us to continue spreading our influence throughout Qul'Tiras. With our grip on Zandalar on the rise, now is the time to move forward with this objective in the lands of the enemy. Which location shall we secure next? Tear Guard Sound. Lots of pirates on the coastline. Made contact with a first mate of a crew, and she thinks we can take on the captain and get a nice outpost in the process. Pirates! You have made your choice. Seems our resident shadow hunter has managed to seize a small pirate sloop. We have sent him to Tirigard Sound in a search for a foothold, and it seems that he has concocted a plan. Tai Jin has requested your help. Personally, do not keep him waiting. This war will not be won with strength and might alone. Take in your surroundings while you fight and turn it into an advantage against the enemy. I have a list of modifications for you to choose from. Any one of these might feel small on its own, but together they might just be all the advantage we need. Let me know what you would like us to pursue. Yes! Upgrades! Finally! Harness the power of the sea, reducing the cooldown of your hearthstone when used in Kul Tiras and Zandalar. Yes. Excellent. We will see to it right away. Very good. Welcome to Tirigard, boss man. You be ready to parley in? First things first, boss man. You can't parley with pirates unless you got appropriate clothes. I ain't big on fashion, mon, but what you be wearing won't work. Luckily, I collected this box of pirate clothes. No need to ask how, just need to get piratey. Get piratey. Let's get piratey with it. Ooh, check me out! Woohoo! Oh my god, look at this! Look at this! Holy shit! Oh, that's great. That is a great look. Pirate Demon Hunter. Some of these pirates be unhappy with the leadership. I've been hearing they're the last truly free pirates. The rest be selling out to some lady named Ashvane. Lady Priscilla Ashvane's double chin is why I get up and exercise every day. It's all the motivation I need. I don't really care about that, but the captain of these fog sail free Buddhas is thinking about selling out too. We're gonna stop it, and in return, build a foothold here. I swear to God, one of these days I will be on Spotify Premium. No advertisements. Act piratey. There's no.
She a time wanna make her mind. Heard through the grapevine, she a great time. Yeah, it should be a goddamn crime to look that damn fine.
That's nice. Help the mutiny, and we get pirates on our side. Don't care about your faction wars. If you're the folks that will help save my crew, you're the folks that will get my help. Make it seem like leadership is incompetent. Yep, that's how it usually goes. In TV, movies, history. Get people on your side. Make it look like you could do better. Woo! The grog has been spiked. I am surprised nobody's attacked me for that yet. Up, spoke too soon. Eat my hand blades. Ta-da. It looks when I tear up my foes with these little hand blade things. It's so fun. Oof, oof. I'm gonna have my work cut out here. That's it for the grog. See, now I need to slay some cannoneers for their cannonballs. Yellowed treasure map. Ammunition. Bless me. There's another cannoneer. There's one. Just Hello. Okay, now for another cannoneer. You. No cannonballs. Oh well. At least I have some herbs to gather. You'll do. How convenient. I'm right by the door. Look at this Maghar. Look at him. He look fine. He looks fine. The goblin's gonna be loving this. That's not what I... You know what? Sure, that works. She wanted you to spike it and you literally spike it. Forge some letters in the captain's hand. Deliver them, see who bites, or who gets in our way. Modify the cannons. The cannonballs you've been collecting be perfect ammo for them. The rowboats into harbor that be ready to bring the loot to Owing's enemies. Take this cannon and sink them before they can get away. Yay, mutiny! Seriously? Who are you, and what exactly do you want? Damn right, you got a mutiny on your hands. Whee! Navigator Swink. Orders from the captain, sir. He's decided against siding with the Ashvanes. Glory to the Alliance. Poor Sap. Really don't know what it's going to take to pull me out of combat or who I have to kill, but oh well, I'll get there. Hello, Quartermaster Killian. We're saying no to Ashvane. Here are orders from the captain. He gets it. He gets the idea. To go to sink these boats again. Would probably help if I follow directions. Let's see. Goblin engineers, rowboats in the harbor. Take this cannon. Oh, okay. So it's like a hand cannon. That's fine. Boom! This channel belongs to the Fog Sail, and by extension, the Horde. Ugh. Didn't get him. I'll get him. Fuck you! Pow! Captain Rennick, he's trying to sell out our crew to the Ashvanes. We must stop him. All right, it's time to take the mutiny to the captain. Rennick sits in his cave, readying himself to sell our souls to the Ashvane. Defeat him, and I will allow you to use my port as though it were your own. I am not in the mood to deal with you! Whoever you are. Ugh. Rawr. I have consumed your Azurite magic. But think of all the gold! Your mutiny is successful. This could turn out to be quite a foothold, boss man. We need some spikes. This place is now under management by the Horde. Feeling like home in no time. Return to Zul'Dazar. Look at this place. We got the pirates, a location close to the Kul'tiran capital. I think we should be pretty proud of this one. Maybe we can even get him to crack a smile. Nathanos? Never. There you are, Dockmaster. Quite the location. If we ever need some bodies to fall on swords for us, the pirates will do. Ta-da! Actually, there's only 7 minutes left on my XP buff, and I kind of would like to preserve it for another incursion. So I'm gonna log out my Demon Hunter here. we'll hop over to my warlock. How many draughts do I have left? 12, thank God. That's a lot of hours and hours worth of XP right there. Hello? Who's pinging me? Yeah. I played this song so loud when I got that crown from the Battle for Desire lore raid. Yeah, I was so psyched that I got the crown at last that I just put this up full volume. Okay, I have a shit ton of quests in the Netherstorm, so let's head over. That's actually meant to be further up there. So I have to go to Manaforge Doro. That's what I need to do. Shit, another thing I need to do is log over to one of my mains and get the weekly, because that is actually something that you can do on an alt. The Pet Battle weekly quest, the weekly event pertaining to pet battles, if you get the weekly quest on one of your max level tunes, you can actually get credit for it on an alt that you're leveling, and it will contribute to the experience that you get on that alt. So you can just grab that high level thing, and level up on your alt, get the credit for it on your alt, and then log back onto your main, turn it in, get all the credit, it's all good. Wentwick. There is a hunter named Wentwick in the vicinity. Okay. Flight time. Yay. I'm like falling asleep here, just sitting on the back of this wyvern. Bloody impossible. 0.6 grams protein and 0.0 grams fat for 12 ounces.
There's so much to love at your Burlington store this spring. Burlington is packed with a huge selection of the most fashionable trends at incredible prices. What's hot? Animal prints, stripes, dots, wooden button details, plus denim-inspired looks like chambray. And when it comes to color, think coral and white. The best brand names at up to 60% off other retailers' prices every day. Hurry in and find
out. Zep it. Alright. Zep it.
All your favorite songs and playlists. Offline and ad free. Along with the podcasts you love. Plus the movies and shows that everyone's talking about. Listen more.
Okay.
Spotify Premium. Now with Hulu on us.
Here we go. Start with precautions. Chasing warp chasers. Shit! Come on. Come on. Come on. There we go. That's half my blood. Doesn't hurt to have my demon on defensive right now because it allows the chasers to get closer to me before they die. Then Zeppet does his job. I think I'll get to level 80 tonight. Can't believe I didn't have my elixir up. That's better. Yeah, I'm probably gonna work on getting to level 80 tonight. Then I can go to Deep Home. Yay! It's one of my favorite zones from Cataclysm. Which is funny because I thought it was going to be one of the ones that I would like the least, and it turns out it was the one that I ended up liking the most, right next to Vashir. I know so many people say they hated Vashir, but I love it. I love ocean things. I was in heaven to be under the sea. Ba-da-ba-ba, under the sea. Woo-da-doo-da-doo. Need one more warp chaser. What the fuck? Come on. I'ma roast you. Yeah, forkin' warp chaser. There we go. Did Zepet cooperate enough for you to get all the blood I need? The caustic blood of a warp chaser, safely packaged in a glass vial by your very own imp. This should prove a large enough supply for my needs. I hope the imp didn't give you too much trouble. He has a bit of a nasty mouth on him. Yay! Level 77! More stuff to do. Oh, flowers, gotta go after the herbs. This is gonna be great for leveling all my my inscription and alchemy on my alts with my other alts. Kind of want to get whoever this Doomclaw is first, so that's what I'm gonna do. You are mounted. Not anymore. Rain of fire, bitch. The reward, head back out to Duro. Still sharp and interestingly trying to move around. Warren Area 52! I'll get around to it. Impending doom isn't that urgent. Three of Furies. Okay, what all are we looking for? Master Dallas, Stone of Glacius, slay a bunch of people, take some surveying equipment, shut down the forge. Shouldn't be too hard. Oh, that's what's making that sound. Dang, crystal was ringing in my head. Here we go. Ah, so that's the Stone of Glacius. Was dumb. Silly targeting. Glacius. Yep, looks like we're gonna have to take them both. And have our last boxes of surveying equipment right here. Secured the Stone of Glacius. This smooth, time-worn stone summons Archmage Vargoth's familiar, Glacius. You are not sure whether it's just distortion or the Archmage really is smiling. With the last of my possessions restored, I have everything I need to break through Kael'thas magic. I'll begin working on the spell right away. Now that you've gathered all the items I'll need to break Kael'thas' curse, one thing remains to be done. When Kael'thas sealed the tower, he placed an arcane golem known as Arkelos at the bottom of the tower. You must defeat Arkelos in order to allow me to work magic within the tower again. When you enter the Violet Tower, the curse will begin to affect you. Once you have defeated Arkelos, ascend the tower and assist me in making the preparations for the ritual. Okay, still gotta kill some Sun Fury and shut down the forge. Let's start with shutting down the forge. Shut it down! Oh, a rare. Nice. Let's do this. Let's do this. Yeah. Oh, they just keep spawning and spawning. Like I'm gonna have to just let them go. Yeah. Hello, Centurion. Has anyone seen the movie Centurion? Great movie. That's right. Need the crystal. Well, that's annoying. Almost forgot to conjure a health stone. Let's see. Need to kill some bowmen. Duro access crystal. Ah, fuck. It is inside, but it's in the side chamber. Yeah, Overseer Athanel. Okay, back inside I go. There you are. There we go. Now we can shut down the forge. Ooh. It's glowing red. Ha ha. We did it! Okay, let's see. I think I'll hop upwards for a second here. Close out the stream. Okay, guys. I am going to stop the stream here for tonight. Thank you all for joining me. Sorry for the weird opening and not having my mic all fixed in the settings. Ugh. But tonight was all right. Wasn't bad. Could have been better. Got some levels down on my Demon Hunter. Got a level on my Warlock. Hopefully I can get her to 80 before the night is over or before the week is over. I'm not going to kill myself over it. And next stream will be Friday. I will probably be streaming Hearthstone for Friday. One last hurrah before everything switches over to Rise of Shadows. I am not going to be streaming Rise of Shadows launch day, partly because of what I said about taking time off for college, finishing up my college semester, and partly because I don't have the funds for the pre-order. I'm sorry, so I am not going to have a whole lot of packs. I am not going to have a whole lot of material to actually show off for you this time. Very sorry. If you would like to help me get the pre-order in time, then please consider donating through my Ko-fi page. The link is on my channel. And that's it. That's it for tonight. See you Friday. Until then, get fat loot. Stay on the point. Be excellent to each other. Bye-bye.